Welcome to Tzipori, the capital of the Lower Galilee in the time of Jesus. This is actually one of the most important biblical sites in Israel. The problem is, it's not mentioned in the Bible. How so? We know from the Bible that Jesus grew up in the little village of Nazareth. As a boy, Jesus grew up together with Joseph. Joseph, being a tecton, a carpenter, or a stonemason, had to sell his items, but not in the market of Nazareth, because it was too small. So he had to go to the major city. Nazareth is just behind us, about a mile walk from here. So we have to understand and dive into the Bible, but not to the actual words of the Bible. We need to try to envision Jesus as a little boy, walking together, walking in the main street of Tzipori, all surrounded with shops, with foreign women, foreign people, Jewish people, seeing this huge metropolis. Only then we can understand how a little boy from a small village in the Galilee can understand about taxation, about theaters, about Greeks, about Jewish, and about the combination of the two worlds. In order really to understand the parables of Jesus, one must visit Tzipori to gain a better perspective of what the city looked like and how it impacted Jesus' life in his childhood. And before we get in our first journey into the city itself, we find a remarkable discovery. This remarkable discovery is not a church, nor a holy site. It's just a place where a little boy, 2,000 years ago, carved a game on the rock. Tzipori is a place where the stones themselves tell the story. Welcome to Tzipori.